What's going down, Clutch Squad?
What up, what up?
It's your boy, Duck.
It's your boy, Trebilly.
It's your boy, Ross.
And we are in
the
Clutch.
Hey, it's we first out, baby.
We back in this thing, baby. Man.
We free. Free falling. Yes, sir. We back out, man. You know what I'm saying? We fresh out of that YouTube lockdown. Yep. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to the boys.
They couldn't hold us down, you know, permanently. Yep.
Put your F in the chat for us.
The boys are back.
Yeah, we back, man.
Exactly, man.
One time for the one time. So we about to get into this RDC world, man. We know y'all boys been waiting on us to check it out. How upcoming rappers be when they get Drake on a song?
This is so true, man.
Talk about
I wonder what that process is like. Like, does Drake randomly just be like, oh, I want to, either he helping people out or he just... Like
I think at this point, bro, they just like write the names on a ticket and they put in like a little drawer and they just like shake that hoe up and they just pick the worst artists.
Gotcha. All right. Well, I know kind of what you guys have been talking about. One of the songs that Ross did on his Instagram. Mm-hmm. I actually haven't heard the song, but I was hearing that the artist originally on there was pretty trash.
Smiley, it's a no go. So this is this video is it's actually. Quite a coincidence. Yeah, the timing on this is actually perfect. So we're gonna check this out. Are we doing a try not to laugh this?
Of course.
All right. So we're still doing the money pot thing. Yeah, we've been, you know, we had a week off, unfortunately. Yeah. But you were gonna still do the try not to laugh. And at the end of this month, one of you guys may end up winning the money at the try not to laugh pot. It is actually off
cash
the
money.
So we're gonna check this out.
Still have it.
Oh, we still have it.
Oh, it's in a safe place.
It's in a safe place, man.
Get your cash apps ready.
All right, let's do this thing.
I got a chick, I get bitches like I'm Hitch. That's Will Smith for you kids that don't know. And I'm rich though, with my clique though. Hey, try that one.
So accurate.
No, bro, that's not the one.
Man, goddamn, I've been trying for 2 months. I can't get no fucking hit. Shit, I'm starting to think I can't rap or something, man. Can I rap?
Nah, bro.
Oh my gosh, man, who is this texting me, bro? Bro, Drake said he'll hop on a song with me.
What?
Shouldn't you record your verse first, though?
Man, ain't nobody worried about what I gotta say. Drake got to get on the song, he gonna change the beat, and he gonna flow, and everybody gonna be like, oh, it's Drake! And then they gonna cut the song off, they ain't worried about me, and then we gotta hit. Look, chain, new car, come on.
But you still gotta be on the song, though, at least it's your song.
I don't care about that. I just want the hey, look, okay, I don't just say anything.
Oh my,
bruh.
8 a.m., wake up, brush my teeth, go back to sleep, I'm a bum, nigga. Drake, come save me! Drake, go! Drake, blow!
Yeah. That's it, bro.
That's the best time ever.
What's up, y'all? It's Desmond here. Today, I'll be
Bro. The accuracy of this, bro.
Ooh, perfect timing,
the accuracy, bro. Oh, you God, that bro. That literally is what happens, bro. We literally, if you guys have heard...
new car change.
What's the name of that song, man? So we can give context. Oh, my God.
The one with Smiley?
Yeah, the one was... I got to get the actual name of it. Over the Top. If you guys have heard Over the Top, I can see Smiley in the studio doing that, bro.
I feel like
that's exactly what happened. I hope Drake sees this vid, bro. This shit,
I hope he does.
I'm sure he probably has, bro.
I'm sure he saw it.
This is funny, bro. Oh, my God. Because he knows it's true deep down inside, bro.
He saw it at Dodger Stadium.
Oh, yeah. You stupid.
You want to see something funny? I mean,
if you know, you know. I mean, that's it.
This was dope, bro.
Oh, my God. This is actually... What happened to Blockboy JB? Like, what happened?
Mm-hmm.
Like, I just haven't heard nothing else.
Damn, bro. For real.
Yeah, like...
I never thought about
him. Ah, man. Drake Doobie.
He be carrying boys on a lot of the tracks, man. Facts.
They call it the Drake stimulus package. I mean, just...
Yeah,
I mean it's Drake though.
It's
like
Drake,
you get a car, you get a car. Chain. That's good. We do it.
But the thing is, what I noticed for the past 10 years, man, is Drake know how to make a hit.
Exactly.
So, like that kind of is so true because it's like once Drake is on the song, it's like, all right.
Yeah.
Like that song with what's his name? Gibbs, is it?
Gigs. Yeah,
like
off his More Life.
Yeah. As soon as I hear that, I'm like, all right.
Yeah.
No disrespect to the UK. But it's just like,
in the UK, they jam that shit tough.
Oh, they do, yeah.
Nah, of course.
That beat and Drake,
yeah,
Drake carried that hoe, bro. Like, he made that whole lit.
I still like that They didn't want to pinch that. Oh, I like cars and weed. And
oh, yeah.
I like that one. Like, that's still about to me. But now, let us know what y'all think down below in the comment section. If y'all enjoyed this, if y'all feel the same way, do Drake be carrying artists on the track? Let us know which songs do y'all remember where an artist was carried, and if you still hear from them now or if you don't hear from anymore. Name an artist down below. But now, we appreciate y'all for joining as usual, man. We love y'all, man.
Think
spread love and be love.
I'm thinking about it now, bro. I can't really. Nice.
I don't want to name none.
I don't want to. I was about to.
Y'all can
I ain't
name
about
them. Y'all can name them.
Yeah.
I got a couple of them just on my head. On the tizzy. But, nah, again, love y'all. We in the clutch, baby.
Already.
The bitch is from Houston. If you got a problem, then we got the solutions. And there's no illusion. I made this shit happen. I'm living life lucid. I'm switching my strategies. Now they hate on me because I'm causing casualties. But why are they after me? Deep inside, they know they can't handle half of me.